Salutations! Welcome back to Outlast. This is episode 6. We just escaped Sir Chainson out in the rain. And now we're in this building.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon! This way! Revelation is at hand!
The Wall Rider. Pretty sure I just saw somebody over there. Somebody just hit this door. Why is it always so dark everywhere? Don't let Sir Chainson back in here. Oh, is that him? No, that's someone else. Locked before. I mean, someone's in here because they beat on that door. Nothing. Quit luring me into places where there's no batteries. Something's happening. Oh, God. You alright, dude? I don't think you're alright. I don't know where to go. There's so many paths now. Made it into this room. A door. Oh, that just goes back out to that courtyard where Sir Chainson was. Battery! My long lost friend. Ooh, too bright. Goes down. Goes up. And I can go in both. Maybe I can't.
Just me.
I don't know why he's standing in the corner. I don't trust him. Let's skedaddle, bro. I think going up is the way I'm supposed to go, and I never went this way. I want to figure out what's out here. Oh, maybe I don't want to figure out what's out here. I just freaking reloaded the batteries. There it goes. I've never had to hold it before, but that time I did. More stairs. Oh, but these are broken. Hop. Nope. Oh yeah, that's where I came from. You're still there. Right, Miles, you can do this. There you go. I don't trust you. I need to collect 3 fuses so I can open this door to get that key. Why can't I just, like, stick my fingers through there and get the key off of his thumb? Drive in the nails. A fuse.
I can hear you. I have everything.
Huh. Why am I able to do that here? If there's no other way out of here, and I gotta, like, that, it's only one little guy, not even Sir Chainson or Dr. Whatever his face. So I gotta go back out there. Where'd that guy go? There he is. He can't see me in the dark. Oh. Yeah. Run on, little dude. Move that and go out there? I don't think so, but I'm gonna have to do it anyway. Still there. And he's holding a butcher knife. The fuse is right next to him. Nah, you're not after me. You're not after me. Yeah, you're after me. Gosh! Oh! Slam that in their face! That in their face too. No. Slam that in their face. Forgot about that gap there. I'm assuming it's down in the basement. I don't know where that laundry chute goes. It was laundry, right? Hey, dude. Laundry. Laundry room. I came from the laundry room. There we go. Key to access the third floor. Why are you after me now, dude? Up. You don't wanna hurt me. You don't wanna hurt little old me. two batteries. What's over here? I like to know my surroundings and find batteries. Ooh, I've been down there. Oh, Dolly Jeepers. Oh. Ah. I almost just walked right into that hole again. Maybe I should watch the floor too. That's the twins. But the blood was saying to go that way. You still after me? Probably. It's a big circle. Oh, hello. Oh, hello! I'm gonna go back. It's still locked. Hide under the bed. Hide under the bed! There you go. Ugh. Put some pants on, you freaks. So loud. I thought that's where I went. Get out of here, twins. Oh, there he is. Fell in slow motion, man. Just save yourself. You don't need the camera. Well, technically, I do need it for night vision. Yeah. Totally need that camera. He's just putting his hands up like, oh, it's so icky, and then it gets blurry. I guess I just need to go down there then. Even though I just climbed up to save myself. Who opened this door? For the camera, I don't have any more. Goodness gracious! Thanks for just pushing me out of the way and running away. Bro, do I need to go around something? I can't pick it up from here. Bye! And now my camera's cracked. That's gonna be ridiculous for the rest of this. Didn't I get in here this way? Oh no. I came in this way. Not there anymore. Oh, was I supposed to just jump up over there? I guess so, because I didn't make it right then. Yep. Let's see if he does that when I'm walking without it. Nope. Hey, bro.
Only one way out. Only one way.
What is it?
How do you know you're not a patient?
Why are you closing that? Well, I'm gonna stop it right there for this video. Thank you all for watching. Please hit that like button, and if you like my content, you want to see more of me, more of what I play, consider subscribing and hit that bell so you can always be notified. Your verse of the day is Joshua 10:25. Then Joshua said to them, "Do not be afraid nor be dismayed. Be strong and of good courage, for thus the Lord will do to all your enemies against whom you fight." Thank you, and have a great day.